these are strange times, aren't they? I started thinking that maybe I should record a video of me saying something profound. And the thought of that fills me with fear and trepidation. I would much rather be singing in front of a crowd of thousands, maybe even preaching in front of a crowd of thousands, than making this video right here by myself in the sanctuary. It just feels really strange, but I don't know about you, I've been feeling anxious in the midst of all of the changes that are happening, trying to figure out what it looks like to do and be church in this time. And so I just thought I'd come on and let you all know that we're in this together. We're struggling in this together. We're all trying to work together to figure out how to make this work in the midst of a time of uncertainty and chaos. You know, there is a passage of scripture that I find myself going to time and time again when things feel uncertain, and so I just wanted to share it with you now. It's Psalm 46. God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble. Therefore, we will not fear, though the earth should change, though the mountains shake in the heart of the sea, though its waters roar and foam, though the mountains tremble with its tumult. There is a river whose streams make glad the city of God, the holy habitation of the Most High. God is in the midst of the city. It shall not be moved. God will help it when the morning dawns. The nations are in an uproar, the kingdoms totter. God utters God's voice, the earth melts. The Lord of hosts is with us. The God of Jacob is our refuge.
In you there is a refuge. In you we find our peace. When all we know is chaos, may our trust in you
of God be with you.